I'm a proud black killer boy with a killer flow. Listen to the year I hear, listen to it blow.
We're back. Get ready for all new adventures.
We will only have a couple of chances for this.
We're at a jumping off point with our planet. Historic levels of carbon dioxide released into the atmosphere are changing the climate. But it's not too late to slow down and even reverse the damage done. It just depends on how we choose to move forward. In an effort to improve our carbon footprint during the production of this series, we're switching things up a bit.
That's fully electric, huh?
It is?
It's amazing.
New wheels. This new toy is sure to put a charge in our Aussie travels.
Crispy. This is sick, dude.
Dude, amazing. You gonna drive us?
Oh, yeah. Oh.
You ready to roll?
I just have to remember to stay on the right side of the road. Or in this case, I mean the left side of the... You know what I mean. We're up early and have a long drive. So Darren's making us breakfast in the car.
Here's ready.
Come on.
To your health.
Yeah.
As the poem says, no man is an island. No island is an island. Because it's all connected. We're all connected. There's a balance. The land we walk on, the water we drink, the air we breathe, it's all one big habitat, and we're here to conserve it. Enjoy it to its fullest, of course, but responsibly. Leaving it as good or better than how we found it, for the next generation and the next. Our ability to live on the Earth depends on how we treat the Earth. As we enter a new phase of technological revolution, it's encouraging to see so many businesses, entrepreneurs, and investors rising to the challenge and looking for ways to fulfill the needs of the consumers while doing less harm to our ecosystem, or better yet, while actually healing the Earth. These ideas don't have to be perfect, but the willingness to make little changes and to take small steps, always in better directions, that's what can eventually make a big difference. Hey!